D is the gear shift lever's normal operating position. In this position, the transmission is fully automatic, providing the best comfort, fuel efficiency, and performance. The neutral position, N, is basically used when starting and parking. R is for reversing. The gear shift inhibitor is used to hold the gear in certain situations. The machine features several safety functions that protect the engine and transmission. For example, the engine can only be started with the gear selector in the neutral position, and no gear will be engaged until the parking brake is released. Read the operator's manual for more details. The Volvo Articulated Hauler offers powerful and accurate steering. The hitch gives you great off-road mobility without frame twist. When turning, make sure that nobody is standing close to the machine, as the machine folds at the hitch. It is also important to know that the front end of the trailer moves outwards when turning. Pay particularly close attention when operating in narrow, tight areas. Volvo articulated haulers have retardation systems, which provide speed control during the whole of the work cycle. For example, when operating downhill, and when slowing down before curves. The Volvo engine brake is activated with a switch on the instrument panel to allow continuous use of the engine brake. When activated, it is automatically applied when the throttle pedal is released. The operator can maintain higher average speeds throughout the whole work cycle thanks to fast response, high continuous availability, and high performance of the retardation systems. Use the retarder pedal for planned speed reduction and the service brake for stopping the machine. The Atc switch controls the automatic and manual modes. For optimized traction and ease of operation, the Atc automatically selects 6 or 4-wheel drive depending on the ground conditions. In extremely soft or slippery conditions, use the All Diff Locks floor button. This will engage all differential locks so that all wheels turn at the same speed as long as the button is pressed. Differential locks may be engaged on the run. Release the throttle before engaging the locks. Disengage the locks before operating on firm ground or at high speeds. Machines equipped with hydraulic or full suspension have automatic leveling for improved productivity and operator comfort. Make sure that the hydraulic suspension switch is in the operating position before moving the machine. Remember to lower the suspension when parking, before servicing, or when transporting the machine on a trailer. D is the gear shift lever's normal operating position. When turning, make sure that nobody is standing close to the machine, as the machine folds at the hitch. It is also important to know that the front end of the trailer unit moves outwards when turning. Pay particular attention when operating in narrow, tight areas. Make sure the FS switch is in the operating position before moving the machine. Remember to lower the suspension when parking or before servicing the machine.